Here's a look at the top 10 goals from the past week.
Here's Backstrom cutting wide on Martinez. Out for Oshie. 4-0 Caps.
The shot by TJ Oshie. And there you see. It explodes. The Gatorade bottle. But what a play by Backstrom. You can't place it any better than that.
Neither made the NHL's top 100 that was announced at the All-Star game.
Thornton scores! A wicked wrist shot beats Rask club side, and we're tied.
Did you say a wicked wrist up on Joe Thornton? Thornton picks it up and just rifles it far side, right over the left shoulder of Tuukka Rask.
Šazik is momentarily in a good stick, turned it over. Šazik has got it to Prince. Shane Prince floats it over. Strong loads it, puts it in front, they score! Strong put it to the crease for Casey Šazikas.
Look at the effort by Šazikas. Stretched out, one hand on the stick. He's strong and deflects it into the net.
On by Niederreiter, carried ahead by Stahl. Has Spurgeon moving and got it to him. Spurgeon, a right shot. He scores! What a shot!
Crawford deep in his net, goes down, and Spurgeon, look where he places this thing. What a shot.
Outside speed, good skill, and a great job of just elevating that puck by Jared Spurgeon.
Bill, who feeds Coyle. Coyle comes to center, has Niederreiter with him. Niederreiter drags to the middle and scores!
Niederreiter with the little toe drag, and then the wrister into the top corner.
Watch how he pulls it inside and uses the defender as a screen. Pavlik just waves at it because it's going there in a hurry. Pull, drag, rip, and it's in the net.
Delays, passes to Troy Stetcher. Up the right wing. Here's a chance for Megna in on goal. He scores!
Oh, what a move.
Jason Megna roofed it on the forehand. Sent in by Troy Stetcher, and the Canucks lead 3-0.
Fakes like he's going to go across Bobrovsky, and instead kind of stops up and then chips it on the forehand. The right-hand shot goes into the middle of the net.
I don't know where he hides those moves, but when he pulls them out, they're nice.
Here's a pass now to Panarin to Kane over the Stars line down the left wing. Put it in front of the net and scores! Patrick Kane! Pass ahead to Panarin at center, who deflected it to Kane down the left wing. Cut in front of the net, went forehand to backhand. 3-3 the score.
Taken now by Schultz. Crosby up top. Makes a return pass from Kunitz. Fakes the shot. Goes left side. Beautiful drive there on the off wing as the Penguins score. And that was a beauty.
Crosby just froze Jake Allen right under the tape of Schultz. Look at the fake. Lock the goalie up. Make the play tape to tape. And you talk about threading the needle for Schultz on a bad angle. That was a beautiful play all the way around.
Marchand to Spooner in the final minute of the second period. The Bruins trying to expand the lead to 3.
Pasternak scores! A double dinger! Post and in!
What a pretty passing play! And David Pasternak puts it off the post and in to move into the team lead with his 24th of the season, and it's 5-2.
Not boxy at all, and you know, goaltenders are going to have a little more trouble on the goal post and trying to prevent that angle.
Oh man, what a goal by Crosby!
Kunitz set him up. Sidney Crosby scores his 29th goal of the season and his 995th career point on his way to 1,000.
They are amazed. That was simply spent. That was stunning. Wow.